Projects that target aid toward villages and rural areas in the developing world often face time-consuming challenges, even at the most basic level of figuring out where the most appropriate sites are for pilot programs or deployment of new systems such as solar power for regions that have no access to electricity. Time-consuming field studies are needed to locate suitable sites. Now, a team of graduate students at MIT and data scientists have come up with a new way of automating parts of that evaluation process by developing a software that can identify houses from readily available satellite imagery. It will be saving considerable time by avoiding the need for sending teams from village to village. The researchers focused on two initial projects, one in India and the other in Africa. And they say that their software solutions could be applied to many other kinds of projects and other regions. The first project was to select villages in sub-Saharan Africa for a program of unrestricted cash grants to help people in low-income rural areas. The system adopted by the grant giving agency was to target the poorest villages selected by counting the percentage of houses with thatched roofs compared with those topped by more expensive metal roofs. The second project was selecting villages in rural parts of India for installation of microgrids to supply electricity from solar panels and battery storage systems, and then figuring out the optimum sites for those panels and the most efficient network configuration for distributing that power. In both projects, the key first element is automating the task of figuring out where the buildings are within a satellite image. For this research, the team used two kinds of satellite imagery, Google Earth and commercial satellite imagery. The process begins by having people examine the satellite images visually and pick out the houses. These manually selected examples are then entered in as training data for a machine learning system. Then this software can be used for determining what is a house and what isn't it. In the upper part of this image, we can see the original satellite image. In the lower part, we can see the image created by this new software. In this image, we can see many buildings highlighted in various colors, while the non-building areas are shown in black. In the project for installing microgrids in India, once the locations of houses are determined, the computer runs thousands of different variations of where solar panels, battery packs, and distribution wires could be located. This allows the team to pick the configurations that can provide power to the greatest number of houses with the least wiring needed to minimize the costs.